For any business, winning the renewal of the customer, getting repeat business, and also getting referrals from existing customer is always a critical thing in for the company to become successful. For a SaaS-based company, where instead of getting upfront money from the customer, you're getting a monthly paycheck from the customer, it becomes even more important. What happens in a SaaS business is that you have a lot of data and analytics of the customer which is available to you already for you to analyze and see what is his user behavior. That can be used to figure out whether the customer is happy or not. One very practical thing that can be done is to have some kind of a board of customers that is out there. These are basically selected, hand-picked customers who are using your product well, who can give you feedback as to this particular feature that you have brought into the product. Is it user-friendly? Also, in terms of making the product roadmap, these guys can give you feedback that this is what they expect in terms of in the dimension that the product needs to grow in. So overall, once you have a board of customer and you are very carefully tracking the user behavior in terms of, you know, how people are using it, that can really create customer wow. The target that you have to set yourself is to be able to win referral from existing customer. If a customer agrees and gives you a referral, most likely he's going to renew, and that is what will do wonders for your SaaS business.